Hey everyone, welcome back for some more Warframe, and in this episode we are continuing the previous quest, Rising Tide. Currently I already built one of the parts of the Railjack, and remaining are I think 4 or 5 parts. The tail, the fuselage I think, or maybe I built the fuselage. Anyways, enough with that. Also, first of all, before continuing the video, just subscribe to the channel, like the video, and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any future updates on this channel. I upload daily. I'm currently uploading Warframe and Grand Theft Auto 5 and Genshin Impact. So yeah, it's quite a lot of fun while playing these games and supporting this. So yeah, subscribe to the channel and go watch the other. Go watch the other videos on the channel, already uploaded on the channel. There are a lot of them, to be honest. Okay, so we are on Earth, collecting or scanning another part of the Railjack. And one of the things, while which we have to keep in our mind is that, oh damn it. Yes, I'll kill them. Anyways, as I was saying, one of the things is that we require quite some resources, and the most annoying are the circuits, because every time I built this Railjack, actually built it only one time, but didn't have much issues except with the I think circuits. And I presume that I don't have circuits in this account as well. Not that much, but we can farm them on, I think it's on Venus. I don't remember its survival mission, but I don't remember the correct name for that. But yeah, if you want to know that, I'll just tell you or make a video on that in the next episode. Or the next episode would be based on that, if you want. Just comment down below if you want that. I'll do it. Anyways, these are a bit annoying. Okay, so yeah, as I was saying, do subscribe to the channel, like the video, and press the bell icon. And also, go watch other videos like Genshin Impact and Grand Theft Auto 5. I already uploaded those, along with this one, because why not? I have to.
Drones down. Back to it. Maintain defense. Hold position.
I know.
Scan cannot continue until the area of operation is clear. Get on it.
Okay, just I'll just shut him now. So watch the video till the end, and stay safe out there and keep watching. I'll see you in the next one.
Have established a dampening field. Eliminate them to resume scan. Them out to missile scan.
Perimeter breached. Scan interrupted. We do not have time for this. Scan interrupted. Maintain proximity to objective. Is clear. Get on it.
Passes our ship through forward lines. Crody identifies and prioritizes targets. Sukin's turrets track and terminate. Our reputation is earned. Our objective, a Turaga-class worm ship. Zada plots an arc. We accelerate. Ancient history. The dead have no needs. The living require that propulsion system. Commencing restoration. You will be contacted upon completion. Propulsion restoration complete. Void breach residue identified on Lua. Probable nacelle location. Recover if viable. Railjack nacelle nearby. Locate and assess. Thank you. inside nacelle. Seen better days. Scanning. Eliminate interference. Perimeter breached. Scan interrupted. We do not have time for this. Cannot continue until the area of operation is clear. Get on it. We'll be right back. maintain proximity to objective. Perimeter breached. Clear them out to resume scan. Scan baffled by interference drones. Destroy them. Return to objective.
Developed a new for attacks. Try something different.
Perimeter breached. Scan interrupted. We do not have time for this. Plots a data-gathering lap around the worm ship. Sukin targets exposed launch orifices. Power redirects to the Tunguska capacitor. With a pull of the trigger, we will end this. The moment arrives. The moment arrives. Tenno, my precepts. I am not a viable command cephalon. I will continue my search. Continue repairs. Continue to rebuild themselves. Our recovery operations must continue.